when I was a country music DJ,
yes.
It was 2 a.m. to 6 a.m. I got paid minimum wage, and the number one song at the time was Billy Ray Cyrus' Achy Breaky Heart.
Oh,
and I had that song in my head for 2.5 years straight.
Oh, my God.
Do you have any idea how many times I've Google imaged you? What are we talking about?
Pete, now that you've creeped her out sufficiently, could you see...